Greetings, someone. If you're new here, I'm Crow Phoenix Knight, and this is the episode 30 of Knight's Game Journey. In today's episode, we are playing Voin, this first-person slasher mixed with an action RPG. This is a cool combination, so I'm gonna find out what this game all about. Oh yeah, I need to point this out, this is a demo version, so... But it looks really ambitious. Thank you for your support, and let's do this.
Lightning. I am your master, and you are the pinnacle of my creation. Rise now, and serve me and the world. Rise now.
I gotta say, that piano soundtrack is really awesome. Let's pick up the sword. Nice. So, this retro looking graphics so far, not bad. And I'm getting the Berserk vibes here, for some reason. Alright, let's try the attacks. Oh, this is for dashing? Jumping? Alright. That's good to know. Enemies to fight. That's why I'm here. Nice. Anyone else? Good. Well, I don't understand any of this, at least all of those controls yet, but I believe I will in time. Ooh! Very nice. I'm jumping! Nice! Ooh! I'm gonna take that. Can I use it? Ooh, alright. So I can use it, but I need to purify it. Sure, no problem. So these are stop motion movements. Cool. Two for one. So I am in the ice cave or something. Good start. Very nice. Come on. Nothing to collect, okay. Alright. I thought that was a helmet, but it's necklet. Alright. Okay. So I restore my health by killing enemies, just like in Doom. Doom is the first person shooter, this is a first person slasher. Alright, I approve. Collect everything so I can use them later. Joris the Hollow. Hiya! Boom! Wait. Oh, you're all dead. Impressive. All right. I can teleport in a way. That's good to know. What? Whoa, 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 whoa. The enemies are becoming tougher. Gotta be careful. Alright, do I go here or... Oh, it's a treasure. Nice. Weird claw. Right. Whoa, 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 whoa. Where there wasn't some lightning when I came down like that? Maybe I missed something. So far, I'm liking this game. Come on, die already. Come on. Cool. New types of enemies, huh? Really? Nothing? Come on. Open sesame. Oh yeah, I didn't open the inventory and other stuff. So this is my inventory. Yeah, I cannot use that yet. But I can use this. I don't know how to use that yet, but I will get to that at some point. Cool. Powers. I don't have a points yet, but okay, I got it. Let's check me out. Let me check out. Yeah, that's it. Alright, yeah. Also, these are the runes, and they do some special effects. Alright. Of course. Whoa, 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 whoa. Hold your horses. Nice. Ritual skull. All right. What? 2-for-1. Can I get one time 3-to-1? I'll try. Come on. I'm here. Nice. Viper saber. I'll take that. Obsidian's heart. Nothing here. So let's move on. Come on, why didn't charge this time? Woohoo! Okay, this one is really tough. Hey, what is that? Hold on, I need to defeat this enemy. He can dodge some attacks too. Come on! There we go. Oh yeah, I forgot to mention. This game is being made by one man. Yeah. This game, this massive. That fact alone is impressive. Mote of power?
Ooh.
I'll take Vortex. I'll assign it to 1. Let's test this. Nice! This reminds me of a lightsaber throw from the Star Wars games. Jedi Academy, Jedi Fallen Order. Those kind of games. That thing again. Come on, wait. Really? Did I miss something or? There we go. You cannot get to me. You never will. Let's hurry up a little. Whoa, this is massive. Something must be very important up there. That thing in the glows red. Should I go down first or? Oh, you know what? I will. I think I need to draw my weapon first before I can do that thing with the landing. Let's test this theory. Yep, I was right. Nice. Very nice. Nothing here. I don't see anything there. So I'm gonna land down there. What you gotta say about that, huh? Nice! This was so cool! Oh, do I have a map? I don't. Yeah, I don't have one. Yet. What's the matter? You cannot climb over there? Over here? Oh, actually you can. You can come this way. My mistake. Come on. Let's hurry up. Another power! Whoa!
Come on!
New enemies! Yeah, this one could be tough. Cool! So, it was all worthwhile coming down here. That's very good. Alright. Should I take this or this? I'll take this. I'm gonna test this very soon. Hurry up! Oh! So that's how it works. Wait a second. Nice! Nice feature! Very good. Nothing here. Okay. Let's go up. Come on, let's go up. Let's go here. No. Another treasure. Ooh. I didn't want that to happen. Don't worry, I'll come back. No! Oh, wait a minute. There's still some enemies to kill. I didn't know this. Nice! Don't die! Woohoo! And you're all just standing here, right? Alright! What? You just died! Alright! You lived long enough. Alright, so there was a purpose of coming down here. I assume. Yeah! Boy! This is so effective. I'm loving this. Alright, how do I go back up? Yes. I made it. All right. Now that I cleared everything down there, let's continue. Wait a second. Yeah, actually, I've been there, right? Yeah, actually, that was the last time where I was heading before I fell down. Yeah, let's go that path. And this time, I'm gonna try not to fall. Right. Now I need to go the other way. Really? Or not? Yes, I made it. Hello guys, did you miss me? Nice. I'm gonna take it all. I'm a treasure hunter. Maybe. Okay, should I go up there? Before that, let's clear out this area. Yeah. I'm gonna do that. Come on! Don't fall, okay. Now, let's do this properly. Nice. Now, I checked everything down there, I believe, so. Come on. Nice. This really looks impressive. I gotta say. I like this more and more. Hopefully that it stays like that. Don't die, don't die! No, 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 no! Are you gonna be... Oh! The enemies stay dead. That's very good. I really appreciate that. Boy, thank you very much. Yeah, I've been there already, so I finally go up there. Oh, teleport. Whoa. Okay, this boss fight, I wasn't expecting it. Maybe I should have. Nice! I didn't get anything? No item, nothing? Lame. Oh well. Cool, so this is my safe haven or something. Very nice. Again, look at the scale. I'm really impressed by this. Well, let's clean up and level up first. Cool. Wait a second. Boy, I collected a lot of weapons here. I'll take... I mean, I will take this, but it's very slow. And I don't know if I can switch the weapons quickly in the combat. That will be a cool feature, so I'm gonna stick with this. gonna take that. Take that and take that. Wait. Oh, I can have. Maybe I can. No, man. Nice. That will be enough for now. I'll see what other features I have before I spend any more currency. I think the money is not the right word. Alright, let's see here. Level 2. Level 3. Nice. So this is how I level up. Okay, I knew there was some reason. More damage. All right. On to the next mission. Finally outside. So there's gonna be multiple worlds in here to explore. All right, I like that concept. Let's go. Hadrakon. Should I explore? There's some village there. Let's explore it. Come on, it's way too short distance. Nice. Nice. Oh, new item. That's good to know. Wait, you're some warlord? Ooh, I can switch the weapons. Nice. What is this? I can switch the weapons after all. Now that's a cool feature. Nice. No. Oh, okay, I didn't fall to my death. All right, I forgot. I cannot fall to my death. Nice. Dronam remains. Whoa. I don't think I'm like that. I like this type of enemy. Did I kill him? No, I didn't. Nice! Now I did. Come on! Let's test this. Thank you. Is there some way to expand the range of these attacks? I mean, for my special powers, Vortex and this. That would be so cool. Because I miscalculate sometimes. Nice! I'm Berserker! Nice! Very nice. Yeah, I just came from this. Right. Somebody home? No. Nice. Ooh. Oh, can I go any further here? All right. It's a demo, after all. See anything here? No. Nice. Let's see. Okay, I've been there, but I haven't been here. Really? Are everyone here dead? Who did this to me? Oh, you did! Come on! I'm here. Nice! Woo! Okay, nothing to see here apparently. Let's move on. Uh, I'm gonna go up there. I'm really interested how this fortress looks like inside. Nice. Now, no here either. Should I explore some things here first before I enter this? Maybe. Okay, I'll give it a shot. Come on. Nice. Yeah, no matter how much powerful you feel you are, you cannot be careless. You just can't. I can walk on water? Nice. 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 Low health, that's not good. Let's see if there's anything else to explore. Let's explore this area. I think I saw something here. A cave. Let's go to the cave. That enemy again. I missed it. Come on. Nice. Nothing? Really nothing, that's it? I thought there will be some treasure or, you know, some stuff, but apparently not. Alright, if you say so. Oh, there it is. Come on. Nice. Very nice. 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 Let's enter the castle. Come on, give me a break already. Come on. Come on. Let's continue. Okay, now that we... Hold on. There we go. We have settled that. Let's continue. What's up there? Nothing. And is the locked door? Of course it is. Nothing here either, so far. Actually, it is something here. A treasure. I mean, that will be expected. Right? Okay, let's go... This way. I'm sorry. Again? Let's go the other way. Really? Nothing? Yeah, okay. Yeah, I enter here. Come on! No, 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 you're not gonna... Come on! Nice! Wait a second. I came from that direction. Here. Whoa, 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 whoa. Nice. Wait a second, there was some cave nearby. I should check it out. Yeah. Ringer murder. Bell ringer. Nice. That could be useful. Nothing here. Okay, we can go up now. Nobody? Okay. No one is here either. That was close. Come on! Are you kidding me? Here I am again, and I didn't record of me being awesome. Oops. Well, you're just gonna have to trust me on this. Let's continue. Okay, don't die. I don't want to go all the way up here again. Nice. Nice. Berserk. Should I go here or here? Actually, I'm gonna go here. Again, be awesome, but then again, I have to be cautious. Oh, is that the invisible guy again? Come here, come here. If you dare. Don't die. Let's do this again. Yeah, give all of those stuff to me. Man, I cannot believe how much I died. How many times I died in this demo. Unbelievable. Are you kidding me? Don't die, don't die, don't die! Okay, that was really close. Oh. What is wrong with me? I am weakened? Wait a second, how can I cure myself? More of you! Nice. Let's check out these walls. Okay, let's do this properly this time. Come on. Oh, I kill him. Nice. Let's collect all of those stuff. Give this all back to me. Man, I just cannot believe how many times I died. Hopefully this is the last time. Let's go up finally to the fortress. This fortress. Let's see what's up here. Oh no, no, oh no, oh no! You're not gonna do this to me again. Let's see here. Treasure! Okay, let's continue. Nice. Hey, what is this? Treasure. Nothing, but I can teleport there. For what? Nothing? Oh well. Let's go back. Let's go through here. Oh, alright. But nice concept. New treasure there. Should I go for that treasure or... Actually, maybe I should. Red steel sword. Finally, we are here. Before that, there's even more? What is this tree? No, I don't think I should go. Never mind. I should have gone this way, so it's good. Cool addition. Okay, let's go inside. This was some sort of dungeon? What the? Actually, let's see this. Oh! Nice. Can I climb this? Cool. This is their headquarters, I guess. Come on. What was that? Nice. Come on, come here. You scared? Nice. Avoid this long level. No, I didn't want that. Not exactly what I wanted to happen, but I managed. Wait a second. I forgot to put sword back in its sheath. Now, let's see, what is this? Giant mushroom? Oh, I should go up here. No. Oh boy. There we go, ladies and gentlemen. This was Void. I really enjoyed this game, even though I decided to stop right here because there is no checkpoint. Every time I die, I go all the way back, so I need to go all the way to the point I died, so I didn't have a time to deal with that anymore. So I'm gonna wait for the final version, which is really ambitious, as you can see here. You can read it for yourself. I'm really interested in this game. I'm looking forward for it, for the final version. My only real complaint, it would be really, really, really nice if there was some checkpoints, you know, so I don't have to go all the way back to the beginning, if you know what I mean. Yeah, and it's really impressive that this game is being made by one man. That's right, one man. Just a thought, okay? Let that sink in. Anyway, thank you for support. Don't forget to subscribe, comment, like, and share. And I'm gonna see you in the next video. Until then, be the very best version of yourself.